What's up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to the ICO Investor Channel, and today, I'm going to talk to you about a high-potential project called CyberConnect. But first please notice our disclaimer. Since I'm not a financial advisor, so this video is for informational and educational purposes only. So without further ado, let's get right to it. What is CyberConnect? It's a decentralized social graph protocol, built with IPFS and Ceramic. The CyberConnect gateway provides a universal data layer for DApps to start plugging in the social element for their users. CyberConnect's first priority at the early stage is to provide a social graph module for Web3 applications. With CyberConnect, a user's connection data in every application is aggregated together, allowing the social graph to be portable across Web3. Also, developers can plug the social graph module into their applications with simple codes, just like how Uniswap becomes the cryptocurrency exchange module for Web3 applications. A blockchain-agnostic infrastructure, CyberConnect supports multiple blockchains for app development and allows DApps to access and use social graph data provided by users themselves. At the dawn of Web3, connecting addresses is just the first step of building a comprehensive decentralized social graph. An address contains only on-chain assets, and it is just a part of a complete identity. A user may have multiple addresses on different blockchains, social profiles such as Twitter, and off-chain data scattered in different applications. CyberConnect longs for extensive hypergraph. It's the indispensable building block for flourishing social applications on Web3. As we all know, people are getting tired of registering and redeclaring their friend relationships on every site. This is also especially true in Web3, where each user's identity is already portable across sites. With a decentralized social graph owned by users instead of platforms, each user is able to leave an app and join a new one without losing any friends or having to migrate everyone. New social applications could all focus on creating and curating the best content and forget about rebuilding the wheels of a social graph database. So guys, CyberConnect's protocol is fully decentralized, allowing blockchain users to update and access their own social graphs. A user-friendly API will be built on top of CyberConnect protocol, and application developers can easily integrate and access the whole user-generated social graphs on Web3. Didn't you know that CyberConnect has a standalone complex? We know that the standalone complex can best be described as an occurrence, caused when a trigger starts a series of events by individuals that all move towards a single goal. In the television series of Ghost in the Shell, the notorious Laughing Man case was classified as a standalone complex. The recommendation algorithm aggregating connection data from open data sources such as Ethereum blockchain, Foundation app, Rarible, and so on. The algorithm will generate a customized list for every address. As we see here, CyberConnect has currently 15,655,628 connections and 250,936 users. Based on the connection data on CyberConnect, they have developed a messaging product to allow users to send messages directly to an Ethereum address, and are also actively working with multiple partners to expand the use cases of CyberConnect. Now, these are the investors that support the CyberConnect community: Multicoin Capital, Sky9 Capital, Mask, Hashed, and others. Now let's sneak a peek at CyberConnect's Twitter page. They just started their official page recently this September 2021 and currently have 3,000 followers. Let us visit CyberConnect's pinned tweet. They just announced their $10 million seed round funding, co-led by Multicoin Cap and Sky9 Capital, with participations from Animoca Brands, Lattice Fund, Draper Dragon, Hashed Official, and more. If you want to know more about CyberConnect, you can visit their Twitter page by searching at CyberConnect. And that is all for CyberConnect. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at ICO Investor. Thank you for watching.